Coming out with intensity and what we're best in transition and being able to run up and down the floor and taking good shots, and that's what we did in the second half. So, I mean, it's good to be back in Springfield too, see some fans and friends and family. I mean, from freshman year all the way to senior year, I knew that the fans were always going to be there, and I mean, I graduated and they're still there, so that's the good thing about Vermont. And I mean, I wish the best of luck to the men's basketball team with coming up with this tournament. Hopefully, they'll be able to get back the speed, I guess. And I mean, the obvious things like the shot clock, but just being able to read on defense and understand help side defense and team defense as opposed to zone or matchup man on man defense in college. And on the offensive end, there's a lot of talented players out there, and for myself as a defender, you can't really get discouraged if somebody hits a tough shot, because that's why they're here, you know, because they're able to hit tough shots like that, and I'm out there just to try to alter them.